The purpose of this simulation is to help understand two representations of ternary phase diagrams. One is a right triangle, and the other is an equilateral triangle. And so, showing here the right triangle, a snapshot of the simulation. Notice we have a choice. We can select the upper left-hand corner equilateral triangle. In this case, we're showing a phase envelope because we've selected that point. And then we're showing concentrations. We're interested in using this in liquid-liquid extraction. That's where it's often used. And so we've labeled the three components, one a solvent, one the solute we're trying to recover from a carrier. And then the idea is for this point, it corresponds to two compositions. So the compositions are shown here for these two phases that are in equilibrium. And that separation of two phases, of course, is what we take advantage of in the liquid-liquid extraction. And then the compositions, how we read them, are indicated by these boxes with the numerical values of the phases. And notice we've selected these two, and we did not select a solvent here, so the solvent is not being read off, and then we'll go to the interactive simulation. We'll see how to do that. So let's look at that and understand the behavior. So here we're looking at the interactive simulation, and I'm looking at a point in the one phase region. I can make grid lines appear because this is often how we see these published with the grid lines that allow us to read numbers off, but also can make it a little more complicated. We're first trying to understand these diagrams. Let me remove them. I can make the phase envelope disappear. Well, we're interested in that. And so the idea is I can take this point and with my mouse, I can move it down to here. And now I'm showing all three of the values for each point, the green point and the red point in equilibrium. In this case, referring to them as extract phase and the raffinate phase. And the idea is that we've obtained a higher concentration of solute in the extract phase, in one stage, we would normally have to do multiple stages to remove more of the solute from the carrier. So the idea is we can move the point around. We can look at an equilateral triangle, and the same thing, I can move that point in a two-phase region, and it shows how we read off the values, how we determine which side to read off of and what the numbers correspond to. And so the idea is if you play around and move a point around and understand how we obtain the concentrations by looking at these ternary phase diagrams, what they correspond to.